What an incredible adventure, Captain. Both you and Mr. Spock turned into water breathers.
Yes, Lieutenant. We were able to swim deep under the ocean without fear of drowning.
In most cases, however, people risk drowning when they venture far from shore or swim in too deep water.
I guess the lesson here is to learn respect for the water and use the buddy system and never swim alone.